Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Aquaman Battle for Atlantis. Alright, so I kind of off-camera this boss was a little annoying, but it's time to finish off the boss. Alright. Oh no. Don't tell me after all that I'm gonna have to freaking... There we go. Sheesh! Would have been bad if it's like... He just freaking kicked my ass right there. Really bad. I'm gonna save, so I don't have to go through that again. Really don't want to have to go through that again. So, save. Mission 13 now. Dang it. See, the enemies of this game, I swear, they block so much. Almost way too much. Actually, I think they do block way too much. Ah, don't bite me, you... Oh, that's it. So how many do I have to fight? Alright, 26. Alright. Oh, there's some over here. My God. How did I hit me? Oh, no. We're not having this bullshit happen again. Where'd the other one go? I was gonna say, the other one was running from me for some reason. God dang it. Alright. You know what? Ah! Why did the camera do that? Oh, wait, no, I need that. Can I please move? Jesus. I hate this fucking game. I really fucking do. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to even freaking restart this mission. I don't think I am because my batteries are about to go out. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Aquaman Battle for Atlantis, we're gonna get back to where we were.